Euro 50 right now. Euro 50 is presently correcting back to the upside. We want to watch this correction they are correcting and expect them to, once they tag that top, they will drop back down for us. As you see this as A wave, they are presently making the B wave, they will drop for C before they resume, retest this top and then give us bigger that sell setup to the downside. So we want to watch out for that. If we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on Euro 50, you see on the 4-hour, we want to expect this drop a bit here, complete that running flat, retest that top, and then we watch it drop with the sell setup to the downside. We see this as the A wave, it's making the B wave and it will drop for C. Interested in this C wave to the downside on Euro 50. So we want to watch out for that. If we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, on the 1-hour, watch this drop a bit downside, complete that running flat, retest this top, and then give us a sell setup. We're interested in this sell setup.